Welcome to Daily Worship, Romans 10:13. For everyone who calls on the name of the Lord will be saved. Matthew 11:28. Then Jesus said, "Come to me, all of you who are weary and carry heavy burdens, and I will give you rest."
All I need to do is worship. All I need to do is say His name out loud. All I need to do is lift my hand, surrender, and bow down. All I need to do is find Him. All I need to do is let His presence fall. All I need to do is worship. Worship the Lord. When there's no way out except through a miracle, no way up a mountain except to climb it, everything you hope for seems gone, and every dream you've dreamed is so far away, that's when I say, all I need to do is worship. All I need to do is say His name out loud. All I need to do is lift my hands, worship the Lord. All I need to do is say Your name out loud. Jesus, Jesus, all I need to do is say Your name out loud. Jesus, Jesus, all I need to do is say Your name and let Your presence fall on, fall on me, fall on all of us, any time, any place. All I need to do is worship. Worship You, Lord. When there's no way out except through a miracle, no way up a mountain except to climb it, when everything you hope for seems gone, and every dream you've dreamed is so far away, that's when I say, all I need to do is worship. All I need to do is say His name out loud. All we need to do is lift our hands, surrender, and bow down with our heart, with our mind, with everything we are. All we need to do is find Him. All we need to do is let His presence fall. All we need to do is worship. Worship the Lord. He is faithful, so very faithful, seeking those who worship Him, spirit and in truth, seeking those who lay their hearts and minds at His feet and say, You are worthy, You are what we need, Jesus. You are what we need, Jesus. Worship You.